The BC Archives help you explore the history of people, places, and events in British Columbia. The collection search gives you access to thousands of records, including maps, plans, photographs, paintings, textual records, audio recordings, and moving images. An archive search is a free way to dive into these records. In this video, we'll show you how to perform a basic search of the archival catalogue. The catalogue covers most of our records, except birth, death, baptism, and marriage records, which you can access through our online genealogy search. We are constantly updating our catalogue to provide you with better access to archival materials of the province. To begin, use the search box at the top to enter a keyword or phrase that best describes the subject, title, or creator of the records you're looking for. Keep in mind that terminology, official titles, names of people and places, and even subject terms can change over time. Some might have been spelled differently in the past. You may need to try a number of variations to find everything relating to your topic. It's also important to know that the title description of a record doesn't necessarily contain all the names mentioned, so you may have to try a few different approaches. Let's try a search for records relating to Sir James Douglas, the first governor of the colony of British Columbia. Quotation marks will help you find what you're looking for quickly. For example, if you're looking for a specific name or term, you'll need to put it in quotations. You'll also need to use quotation marks if you already have a reference code or number and it contains a symbol, such as a hyphen. To learn more about these rules, read the Access and Search tips on our site. To begin, enter James Douglas in quotation marks and click on the search icon. Our search turns up approximately 700 results that contain the name James Douglas. To narrow the results, we can retry the search with additional terms. For example, James Douglas and Vancouver Island. We can also filter the results by any of the access terms or levels of description shown in the navigation panel to the left. To find out more about any record in the results list and how it relates to other material in our collections, click on the record title. If you aren't sure which terms to use as keywords when searching, or you aren't getting any results, the browse function may be useful. You can use it to verify whether a subject, name, or place term exists in our catalog, and then retrieve all of the descriptions in which it appears. The same browse system can be used with places, or people and organizations. Some of our records are not yet described in the online catalog, so you may need to contact us or visit in person to consult the catalogs and indexes available in our reference room. If a record is not available online, you can request a copy or have the record retrieved at the archives. Just make sure to note the reference code. We hope this demonstration will help you get started. If you have trouble with your search or are unsure how to interpret your results, you can call our main reference desk at 250-387-1952 or email access@royalbcmuseum.bc.ca. Good luck with your research!